गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आशुतोष रंजन, साइंस टीचर फ्रॉम मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ ब्रांच। एज आई हैव टॉट इन माय फर्स्ट लेक्चर अबाउट योर फोर्थ चैप्टर बर्ड्स बिहेवियर, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर माय सेकंड लेक्चर फॉर योर फोर्थ चैप्टर बर्ड्स बिहेवियर। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट feathers of birds. Body of birds is covered with feathers and their different body parts are covered with different types of feathers and these feathers are categorized into four groups, four types, that is body feather, flight feather, down feather and tail feathers. These are four types of feathers which are named according to existence, according to found on different parts of the body of the birds. And these feathers perform different types of functions for the birds. These feathers help in different movement. They protect their body. Feathers protect the body of the birds from different situations at body temperature, hot, cold, and also help in movement. Flight body feather, which is found on the body of the upper part of the body of the bird and give a streamlined shape, which help in flying, give fixed shape, that is a streamlined and help in flying to the birds. Flight feather is also attached to the wings of the birds. Feathers which are found on the wings of the bird is called flight feathers and it is used while flying. Means all types of feathers help birds in flying. Flight feathers is feathers which are found on the wings of the birds. Next type of the feather is down feather. Down feather is the feathers which is found on the lower side of the bird, lower body parts of the bird, and these feather keep the body warm. Means down feathers protect the birds from the cold, keep the body of the birds warm, so it protects against the cool condition, cool weather. And next feather is tail feather. Tail feather is those types of feathers which are found on the tails of the bird which help in flying, and with the help of tail, birds change direction during flying. So these feathers help in flying or also help in changing direction while flying. So these are four types of feathers, that is, these are body feathers, flight feathers, down feathers and tail feathers, which perform different functions: flying, protection, change in direction in the body of the birds. Birds fly with the help of their wings and using their feathers. While flying, birds flap their wings up and down, and these movement of the wings of the birds is called as upstroke. When wings go up, that is called upstroke. When wings of the bird go down, that is called downstroke. And by moving their wings up and down, means performing upstroke and downstroke, a bird can fly. Means feathers make the body suitable to fly without any interruption in a sky. Birds can fly whenever their body is covered with different types of feathers. So this is the facts about birds and their feathers. For today, that's all. In my next lecture, I will discuss more about more properties of the birds. For today, that's all. Thank you. Have a nice day.